break. Except the baby's yours. I have to figure out what I'm gonna do.
She's
pregnant. I should go home.
She claims that the baby's yours.
My stuff at the outside.
I'll make sure that Joe's handling things here. And Jay, too. But you need to promise me that you're going to play it safe there.
I always do, man.
No, you don't. And please, don't forget that Stefano faked his own death, and he went to a lot of trouble to disappear.
That's impossible, because you're too dangerous.
Well, let me put it this way, sweetness. Since I know you can't live without me, I'm not about to get into anything too dangerous over here. As soon as we find Stefano, and he'll be out of prison, I'll be right back home safe with you.
Well, obviously you know that Ray Price would
have
killed two senses.
I know. I'm sorry. I'm real sorry.
Ex-boyfriend.
Look, you know, we can put your name out there, trying to screw it. A lot of the girls have signed on to help you, but...
Yeah, I already know that.
Jan said she's pregnant.
We're not talking about Coco and Sheila making threats. Coco and Sheila know we've been recruiting. So now they're saying that you're going down.
They're in the team here with the other
children. We gotta fight with everything we got now.
And my dream.
Oh, do you understand?